the high tension between India and Pakistan has meant that Pakistani artists are no longer allowed to work in India. But Pakistani actress Saba Qamar will be coming to India to promote her movie Hindi Medium. Saba has been issued the visa only for Mumbai, as she will promote the movie in various programs. Hindi Medium also stars Irfan Khan in the lead role and is directed by Saket Chaudhary. After the attack on the army camp in Uri last year, the Indian Motion Picture Producers Association had banned Pakistani actors and technicians from working in new projects of Bollywood. So now it remains to be seen if the promotion of Hindi Medium by Saba Qamar in India will go smoothly or will be protested by nationalist groups.